So the change I saw at the very beginning while I was watching YouTube on my computer lasted for a very short time, and it was reverted somewhere between 5:15 and 5:23 a.m. on the 1st of November. That was so short that I was barely able to catch the time, and it was so short I was checking YouTube Studio, and then the next time I checked my videos, I found that the change was reverted.